To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, The Undertaker would like nothing more than to bury another victim. We'll see if he can get it done.
He's trying to mangle his face here. Great offense by AJ Styles. Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
AJ Styles putting it on him right now. Boy, he just got laid out.
AJ Styles is going up.
Watch out!
Work is being put in by The Undertaker.
Showing no signs of letting up. Oh, nice counter.
He's not looking like himself here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I couldn't have said it better myself.
Which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Here we go, back inside the ring.
Oh man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
What does AJ Styles have to do at this point to stay in this match?
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now.
I don't expect him to roll over here, Cole. He's undoubtedly one of the most prideful superstars currently on the roster, other than yourself. Oh, geez! Knocked into next week! Just look at this. Three. You can see the results from that move.
Four. Five.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. Six. He's made a name for himself with this.
And The Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
He might just have enough. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Whoa! Don't get up.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, what a counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He can take.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
Two.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beating. Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, ref, count.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
Getting taken back. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Concentrating on the face now.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
Look at the look in his eyes.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
You better not stay out here too long. The rope, he's going to count him out.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Undertaker eating some big shots here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? This is what makes him one of the best in the business. This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And there's the reversal.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
That had to put a hurting on him.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
AJ Styles is looking to fly.
Look out below!
Look out!
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
One more time for everyone at home.
Two. Three.
Oh, the Undertaker is a force within the ring.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Six.
Oh, my gosh.
To take a chance like that,
do you know how badly he must want to win this?
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Three.
AJ Styles softened up here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
Six.
Much longer, and this could end in the countout.
AJ Styles is going up. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Look at this thing! Incredible!
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look at those eyes. Oh yeah, this could be big.
Whoa!
He's measuring. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
Clearly on a mission here.
And he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
Back between the ropes. He may never walk the same after that backbreaker. Can he score the pin?
Nice reversal.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever. Oh, geez. Nice backdrop.
His astonishing acrobatics coming through here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
AJ Styles is looking to fly. For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Yeah, you're just trying to embarrass somebody now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from a... Uh-oh! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, AJ Styles may have it. Take a look at that again.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
This isn't where The Undertaker wants to be. AJ Styles continues the head games.
He can outsmart just about anyone, Cole. He catches him with the axe handle. And there's the reversal.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
A well-placed strike.
The Undertaker making contact.
Undertaker connecting there with a good shot. He's making a statement here with this attack. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And that was a huge counter. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Look at this now.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this. Styles clash.
Will you look at this? We might see a new world record live here tonight.
Oh, gosh. Watch out. I don't know if the dead man can return from this.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time. Stay down. Stay down. Oh, no. Now momentum is in the corner of AJ Styles. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Going for the double play with this move.
Ouch. Using the point of the elbow as a weapon again.
Yeah, very effective.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
He wasted too much time on that one.
The Undertaker is not someone to sleep on.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. He was able to reverse that.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
When this guy's on, look out.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Huge slam. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Two.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
Three.
Whoa, don't get up.
Four.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
He's in full-on attack mode now. The Undertaker is certainly not someone to sleep on.
When this guy's on, look out.
Submission move coming up. Looks like the calf crusher can.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to find out? What a shot. And those ribs may be hurt.
AJ Styles setting him up.
Look at this. Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up.
See it from this angle.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. unleashes the chop block from behind, and that knee will be weaker for it.
Hey, that'd be a 15-yard penalty in the NFL. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Taken to the chest here. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
AJ Styles with the offense. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Uh-oh, AJ Styles may have it.
He's looking at it.
AJ Styles setting him up.
So,
two, three. I don't believe it. This one's over.
Isn't going to end well.
When he gets going like this, there are few better. Ah! Oh, he's in trouble now.
Look at Booker T making his move.